Dear students, today I am going to explain you our next poem, The Voice of the Rain. The poet is Whit Whitman. Okay, it is composed by Whitman. So in this poem we will study about the journey of the rain from earth to sky and again from sky to earth. First of all, you should write down some meanings. In first line, and who art thou? Thou means you. So you should write down here you. And translated. Translated means changed. Eternal. Eternal means permanently. Impalpable means that cannot be described. Impalpable means that cannot be described. Okay. And vaguely. Vaguely means not clearly. So these are the new word in this first stanza. So here is, the poem starts with the conversation between the poet and the rain. One day the poet was sitting. Suddenly the rain started. So he started to talk to the rain. So he was asking to the rain. So this is the piece of conversation. And who art thou, said I, to the soft falling shower? Which is strange to tell.